On. They're about to start boxing now. So Blue Gillum, one of the first ones in. It looks to be with Anik, I'd say. It's a little hard to see which ones they are exactly behind there. And I'd say that's Hot Embers going in now with Frida Las Vegas. There's only three or four left to load. Frida Las Vegas, 190, its best price thus far. 290 Blue Gillum. And on the third line of betting is 950 for Mac Roman. Dan Huddy, thank you, sir. They're just about all locked away. And Frida Las Vegas is the favourite. It's won four out of its last five. All of those wins at Albion Park over this distance of 520. And it looks hard to beat. It came from near last to win at Albion Park last start. It was a big win. Set to go. Ready? Race. Blue Gillum began all right on the inside. So did Hot Emma, the kennel mate. Out wide, Mel Buzz burns the turf early with True Luck, and they go to the front with taking over Mel Buzz. Going to second was Blue Gillum. They're four lengths clear from Anik at third. Mac Roman was fourth. Frida Las Vegas, fifth. Two behind it, following the rail, putting the foot to the floor and gathering them in. And the last pair, as they get in the back straight, were Mac Roman along with Hot Emma and True Luck as they spin the bend. It's still Mel Buzz in front, has dashed away. Frida Las Vegas has a lot of work to do in the straight. It won't get there. Mel Buzz all the way for Tom Savellas. That's a double, beating Frida Las Vegas by 2.5. Third was Anika, fourth of Photo, Blue Gillum or Mac Roman. Then we had after that was True Luck. Well back in the field also was Hot Ember, and it was one of the last ones home in a time. They went 30 and 60 for the 520.